Weazel News.
Neighbors are crying foul at a foul-smelling green home.
CO2 levels at an all-time high. People prefer puppies.
When the Richardsons moved into this quaint section of homes in the Morningwood section of Los Santos, they never imagined they would get a new neighbor like this. Their neighbors built a green home next door with a roof made out of manure and composting toilets. Sheila Richardson says she's had enough.
It smells awful. I hate hippies and their recycling. Grow up and pollute like the rest of us.
They plan on complaining to the city.
Pollution news.
Carbon dioxide levels reached a new high yesterday. A Los Santos man noticed the reports and commented on Life Invader before posting pictures of puppies wrestling, then moved on to the masturbation portion of his morning.
Weazel News, confirming your prejudices.